racing so far. Dion Cole is the benchmark, 12.43. So away here in the first semi, Tim Rosen leads the field away. Chris Meek got off to an after. Jason Bailey starting to come into it. It's Bailey in the lead.